to delete recently closed tabs history on Chrome. So if you want to delete recently closed tabs history in your Chrome, then what you need to do is first you need to go with the top right, which has that three dots icon, and you will have a history section right here. So go with history, and under history here, you will have all of your recent tabs, right? So if you want to delete all of your recent tabs, then you just need to simply click on the history option. And from here, you can delete the recent tabs. So go with today and then select the tabs that you recently opened, and then you can hit the delete, which is on the top right. And the other thing you can do is just go back again and go with the top right and go with settings. Now under settings here on the left side, you will have an option of privacy and security. Under that, you will have delete browsing data, go with it, and then go with the basic section. And under basic, you can select your browsing history, cookies and other site data, cached images and files, or you can also go with advanced. And here you will have all of the other options as well. So you can simply go with basic if you want to delete your recently closed tabs, and then go with delete data, and it will delete your history. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below.
Thanks for watching.